While copying files into a USB drive, you may face an error saying, the disk is write protected. Don't worry, we have got your back. Here in this video we will show you how to remove write protection from USB in Windows 10 with 6 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out any future videos. In any problem, knowing the root cause is the foremost step in solving the problem. You may face this error due to 1. Physical lock pressed on USB drive. 2. Data protection settings on USB drive. 3. Malware or virus in the USB drive. 4. USB drive permanently corrupted. We will now look at different solutions to fix the write protected error on USB drive. 1. Physically check the USB drive for a lock switch. 2. Check and correct security protection settings of USB drive. 3. Run Diskpart and correct attributes. 4. Use Regedit to disable write edit. 5. Disable Bitlocker encryption. 6. Format the USB drive. Fix 1. Physically check the USB drive for a lock switch. Remove the USB drive from your computer or laptop and inspect it to see if there is a lock switch on the USB drive. Turn it off and see if problem has been solved. Otherwise, move on to the next step. Fix 2. Check and correct security protection settings of USB drive. Go to This PC and right-click on the USB drive. Select Security tab and click Edit in front of Security Permissions. Give full control to the user and see if problem has been solved. Fix 3. Run Diskpart and correct attributes. Press Windows key plus R to open Run. Type Diskpart and press Enter. Type List Disk and press Enter. See your USB drive disk number and type, select disk 1, and press Enter. Now type attributes disk clear read-only and press Enter. This will clear the read-only attributes of USB drive. Fix 4. Use Regedit to disable write edit. Press Windows key plus R to open Run. Type Regedit and press Enter. Expand the path on left side. Click on HKEY_local_machine. Then click on System. Now go to Current Control Set. Then go to Control. Then click Storage. Right click and click New. Select DWORD 32-bit value. Create a new DWORD as Write Protect. Now double click this and set its value to 0. See if your problem has been fixed. Fix 5. Disable BitLocker encryption. BitLocker encrypts the data on the USB drive for safeguarding. Open Manage BitLocker by searching it in the Start menu. Once open, turn off BitLocker encryption for your USB drive if it is on. Fix 6. Format the USB drive. As a very last step, you can try to format the USB drive to get rid of the write protect error. Go to This PC and right-click on the USB drive. Select Format, check the Quick Format button and then click on the Format button. After formatting, check if your drive is now ready for use. After formatting the write protected USB drive, all data on it will be lost. Luckily, with the TenorShare 4DDIG data recovery tool, you can easily recover any lost or formatted data from both removable drives and local drives. It supports 1000 plus data types such as photos, video, audio, documents, and more. To recover data from a formatted USB drive, download and install 4DDIG from the official website. Run the program and connect the formatted USB drive to your PC. After the USB is detected, select it and then click Start to proceed. Next, you can choose target file types to scan. Now let the scan run and display results, which will take a while. After the scanning, select the data you want to retrieve and click Recover to save it to another drive for safekeeping. This is all about how to recover data from a formatted USB drive. Hopefully, you can fix the disk is write protected with the above methods. In case of data loss after formatted the USB drive, use TenorShare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.